We will see how the rhythm takes place. Track 3.